is that?
Well, that's a promising beginning. That's been a while since we played Boney's Birdhouse. And finally, we're starting chapter 2 now. Huh. Hi there. Are you enjoying being that huge? Is that the big turtle? A key card is required for this. Look, there's it. Looks like we're about to be chased. That was close. Gizmo reminds me of someone famous. All right, the cafe is our first stop to solve the door puzzle. Hi there. Can you help us? Looks like our friend might be overly not good. Well, there's a key card hidden here. Obviously, we have to press those buttons. Is open somewhere. There it is, the first button. Let's go back to Gizmo. All right. There are two sectors remaining. The next sector is the forest. Wait, someone's watching us. I think we're in the forest room. We have a mission to complete here. We have to press all six light switches. All right, let's get started. I think I see a big snake. Am I right? I can't go any further. Actually, his name is Mr. Fancy. All right, this is button number two. We should go back to Gizmo. All right, just one sector to go. Hey, old friend, why are you just sitting there? Forget that. The theater is the final sector. Uh-oh, Splitsy's here. This isn't good. There's no way out from here. We can go now. This is it. We've reached the theater. Hi there. Are you enjoying the show? Same here. We have to press the buttons. We're done. We can proceed now. Behind you? What, Splitsy? We're trapped. Fine. Last one. let's press it. I don't think he can jump. We're okay. See you later, friends. Let's check on Gizmo one more time. Let's continue. What was that? What was what? What the heck? Hey, Gizmo, wait for me. Gizmo's running is so funny. Wait for me, you coward. He's incredibly fast. And I wonder, what's that chasing us? Something's wrong. Okay, guys. That's the end of this chapter. Thank you for watching.